Craig Doughty delivered one dire warning to Donald Trump that no one saw coming. Donald Trump is looking past impeachment and thinking about his political comeback. But Trump just got some bad news. And Craig Doughty delivered one dire warning to Donald Trump that no one saw coming. Former South Carolina Congressman Craig Doughty was fuming. In an interview with Brett Baier on Special Report, Doughty tore into Trump's lawyers in the impeachment case for a poor performance, and what Doughty argued was bad legal and political strategy. It's a terrible decision, and when I hear what they are planning on talking about is even worse, Doughty began. Doughty implored Trump's lawyers to use video to present remarks made by Democrats that could easily be seen as inciting violence. They want to know if Democrats engage in this kind of hot rhetoric. Show it to us, particularly if there are senators who are members of the jury that engage in hot rhetoric. Show that to us, Doughty added. Doughty argued that since the outcome of this case was already decided, the Senate will acquit Trump, that the president's lawyer should present a factual defense of Trump's actions to maintain Trump's political viability going forward. Brett, you can convince the jury that someone should not be elected again with video. You can't convince them they should be barred from running again. You need the people that call the president. What did you tell him? What was his response? Was he aware of the gravity of the situation? You need witnesses, Doughty added. His lawyers better present a factual defense or he needs new lawyers. Democrats are holding this partisan show trial to damage Donald Trump ahead of the 2022 and 2024 elections. In 2022, Democrats want every Republican asked to denounce Trump because of his supposed role in inciting an insurrection. And in 2024, Democrats want to render Trump unelectable by fooling the public into thinking Trump supported sedition. Doughty is arguing that Trump's lawyers need to recognize this reality and change course.